Exterior, Shermer High School, day. We hear Brian's voice in monologue. We see various shots of the school as he speaks.
Saturday, March 24th, 1984. Shermer High School, Shermer, Illinois, 60062. Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it is that we did wrong. What we did was wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write this essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? You see us as how you want to see us, in the most simplest terms and the most convenient definitions. You see us as a brain, an athlete, a basket case, a princess, and a criminal, correct? That's the way we saw each other at 7 o'clock this morning. We were brainwashed.
Cut to parking lot. Claire is being dropped off by her parents. Claire pleads to her dad, who reveals she got detention for ditching class to go shopping.
I can't believe you can't get me out of this. I mean, it's so absurd. I have to be here on a Saturday. It's not like I'm defective or anything.
Brian gets dropped off by his mother. She tells him this is the last time this will happen and that he'd better figure out a way to study.
Mom, we're not supposed to study. We just have to sit there and do nothing.
Andrew gets dropped off. His dad explains there's nothing wrong with screwing around as long as you don't get caught.
Yeah, Mom already reamed me, all right?
Andrew's father explains that no school is going to give a free ride to a discipline case. John Bender walks towards us. Out of another car steps Allison. Cut to the school library. Allison, Brian, Andrew, Claire, and Bender all sit. Richard Vernon, a teacher, enters.
Well, well. Here we all are. I want to congratulate you for being on time.
Excuse me, sir? I think there's been a mistake. I know it's detention, but I don't think I belong in here.
It is now 7:06. You have exactly 8 hours and 54 minutes to think about why you're here, to ponder the error of your ways.